Welcome to this cup game. Should be a close one, but neither team will want to go out at this stage.
Well, I've just been handed the team sheets. Let's see how they'll line up. The home team has gone with a strong lineup here. And here is the away team formation. Well, the players can't complain about the atmosphere. It is absolutely buzzing here. Next 90 minutes should be captivating. Rodriguez. And the team swap possession again. That's great determination. We did really well there. And it's with the captain, Sanchez. It's tight, but a good call by the referee's assistant. He was offside by some distance. Let's have a look at that one again. Bale on the ball. The defender regains possession, and now they'll try and break. Oh, well intercepted. Oh, that was a real chance. Let's have a look at that one again. He tries something special. That's a safe piece of goalkeeping. The defender then back on the ball. He's onside here. Cavani in space. Oh, what a finish. Into the bottom corner. Decisive. Well, that's been coming. He'll be pleased getting on the score sheet, but can he add to it? And the crowd are well behind their team now they've got their goal. We're back underway. This is Verratti. They have the ball again. Gets the cross in. What a great headed goal. Here's Pastore. The team swap possession again. Showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Silva. And Sik. Gets the shot in. And this is a world-class finish. He'll be pleased with putting his team 3-0 up today. A commanding performance from this team. This is Verratti. Nice work there. Gazelle, well intercepted. And he stayed onside. The defender, he should have been on target. Well, let's take another look at that. Referee calls play back for an offside. He was offside by some distance. Let's have a look at that one again. And he's back in possession. Sanchez, but intercepted. And there's the half-time whistle. Plenty of good football between these two teams. Let's hope the half-time period doesn't slow things down. Oh, I want to hang on to this lead and possibly try and add to it. Should be a really interesting interesting second half. This is Matuidi. Nice work there. Not going easy on their position today. They're hungry for more. And he's won it back for his team. And he's stayed onside. Shoot. Great finish. And his hard work and determination have paid off there as he finds himself on the score sheet. Keeps adding to his team's tally. It's becoming a rout. Let's see what difference the change makes. This is Matuidi. Raxler. They're winning. They need to defend well here. Oh, he steps up to steal the ball. Rodriguez. They're appealing, but he's onside. Well, the keeper was well beaten. Well intercepted. Sanchez. Great vision there. Fantastic skill to perfectly time the volley. The goals are flying in here. They'll be chuffed with adding another. Let's see what difference the change makes. This is Verratti. Oh, well. Oh, that could be painful. Surely the cards are coming out here. Actually, it looks like a telling off, but he'll have to be careful. Shoots! Well, that's well out by the defender. Gundogan. Silva. They've won it back. Good, clean game so far. And the manager's making a change here. They've won the ball back again. And definite offside there, no question. Oh, he's onside here. Oh, he did really well there. Gundogan. Now, this could be costly. Sanchez. Cavani. Oh, good tackle by Marquinhos. Played in field. Well read. Referee calls play back for an offside. No trouble there for the assistant to raise his flag. He was clearly offside. And he's won it back for his team. Not a good decision. It just needed a bit more composure to get that shot on target. Let's see that one again. Fourth official has indicated 1 minute of stoppage time. Forward from the keeper. There we have it. Fantastic performance from this side as they book themselves a place in the next stage of the competition. Great performance by this player. He fully deserves to be named man of the match.